हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आपका मेरा सारे वीडियो चैनल में स्वागत है। इस वीडियो लिंक में हम लोग किंगडम प्रोटिस्टा के अंतर्गत फोटोसिंथेटिक प्रोटिस्टा प्रोटिस्ट्स के बारे में चर्चा करेंगे, जिसमें हम लोग डाइनो फ्लैश पे स्टडी करेंगे। डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स बिलोंग्स टू क्लास डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स बिलोंग टू क्लास डाइनोफाइसी। डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स आर बाइफ्लैजेलेट्स। इसमें दो फ्लैजेला होते हैं, यूनिसेलुलर एक कोशिकीय होते हैं एंड गोल्डन ब्राउन इन अपीयरेंस, सुनहरे भूरे रंग के होते हैं। फोटो सिंथेटिक प्रोटिस्ट होते हैं। All of them are aquatic. जलीय आवास में रहते हैं। Mostly marine. अधिकांश लवणीय जल में पाए जाते हैं। With a few green fresh water. Color of dinoflagellates, it is commonly golden brown. But yellow, लेकिन पीले भी होते हैं, ब्राउन, भूरे, रेड, ग्रीन, ब्लू एंड सम आर कलर लेस, रंगहीन भी होते हैं। कलरलेस जो होते हैं वो हिटोट्रॉपिक होते हैं। कलरलेस वाले हिटोट्रॉपिक यानी अपने लिए न्यूट्रिशन तैयार नहीं कर पाते हैं। दे आर यूनिसेलुलर एंड बाइफ्लैजेलेट फॉर्म ऑफ डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स। They are unicellular and biflagellates. Biflagellates. However, amoeboid colonial and filamentous types may also occur. And filamentous types may also occur. मैं दो फ्लैगला एक कोस्टी अभी भी आकर के रिसेप निश्चित नहीं कॉलोनियल होते हैं नहीं या तो तंतुवत आकार के भी हो सकते हैं. थर्ड प्रॉपर्टी इज प्लैंक प्लैंकटन. दे आर इम्पोर्टेंट कंपोनेंट ऑफ फाइटोप्लैंकटन. दे आर इम्पोर्टेंट कंपोनेंट ऑफ phytoplanktons. At times they grow in such abundance. At times they grow in such abundance. कभी कभी वो इतनी मात्रा में उग जाते हैं to form a bloom. पूरा का पूरा पानी का रंग ही वैसा दिखने लगता है. ए लीटर ऑफ वाटर में है ए लीटर ऑफ वाटर में है 1 to 20 million ऑफ देम. 1 to 20 million ऑफ देम. Next property, red types. Bloom forming dinoflagellates. Bloom forming dinoflagellates spread rapidly over. Spread rapidly. Over several kilometers area of sea. Several kilometers area of sea. They are yellowish brown to red in color. They are yellowish brown to red in color. Therefore, dinoflagellates bloom are also called. Therefore, dinoflagellates blooms are also called red. Nutrition is a photosynthetic or mono. Nutrition is photosynthetic or holophytic. Some members are saprotrophic. Parasitic and symbiotic. कवरिंग या कोट। डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द कवरिंग Dinoflagellates are of two types. Dinoflagellates are of two types. Unarmored and armored. Unarmored. The unarmored forms often. Poses a smooth periplus. Example, Nactiluca. Dina may be Diam. Gymnodelium. The armored dinoflagellates have a covering called sheath box. Hitka or Lorica. It is made up of the two halves. Epithica and hypothica. Epithica is made up of number of sculptured plates of cellulose and pectin. Growth. Two groups are depression after. Occurs in the cellular covering. One is circular and transverse. One is अंदर एरी ट्रांसवर्स इट कॉल्ड सिंगुलम The other group is longitudinal. It is known as sulcus. Next property is flagella. Flagellation is a microphone. Are made up two different types of flagella. Both the flagella arise from the same spot. One passage into sulcus, one passage into sulcus and in longitudinal. The second flagella is present in the second flagella is present in middle of cingulum. It is broad, flattened. Next property, locomotion in Dinoflagellates. Peculiar flagellation due to peculiar flagellation मोटाइल डाइनोफ्लैजेलेट्स को रोलिंग एंड स्पिनिंग टाइप ऑफ locomotion because of it they are called whirling wheels Second is nucleus. Large it is large chromatin is generally present in condensed chromosome estate even in the interphase DNA is without association with histone photosynthetic pigment alpha-carotene and unique gene surface. Now we will see diatoms. Diatoms are golden or crystal algae. Atoms are golden crystal algae which have silicified cell wall. We have silicified सेल वॉल मेड अप टू हैव द रिजर्व फूड कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ consisting of iron and glycogen. Diatoms are placed in division or phylum. Diatoms are placed in division or phylum. Basilariophyta. Phyta. Occurrence of diatoms. Occurrence of diatoms. Occur in all aquatic and semi-aquatic जलीय या अर्ध जलीय स्थिति में सी वाटर फ्रेश वाटर फ्रेश वाटर समुद्री जल स्वच्छ जल मॉइस्ट सॉइल नमी युक्त भूमि में दलदली जगह पर भी ये मिलते हैं. इन एक्वाटिक हैबिटेट diatom abound both in surface water and phytoplankton. Bottom and over bottom in the benthic form. And ये phytoplankton के रूप में और benthic form के रूप में phytoplankton surface पे और benthic form वाले क्या करते हैं surface में मिलते हैं. Some species abound in water. This is around water containing decaying organic matter. Decaying organic matter. Abundance. Diatoms grow in such abundance. Diatoms grow in such abundance एज टू कलर द सॉलिड स्ट्रेटम, एज टू कलर द सॉलिड स्ट्रेटम डायटम्स आर माइक्रोस्कोपिक और Diatoms are microscopic unicells of various cells. Caps, circles, semicircles. Rectangular, triangular, spindle cell. Atoms have two types of symmetry. That is radial and bilateral. Each cell is covered by a two-walled. Each cell is covered by two-walled. Cell one called crustule. Crustule is made of silica. Cellulose and peptic compound. It has two pores. Larger, older, epi wall. Are epitheta. And younger is smaller hypoval. Younger Egidal or singulum? Egidal or singulum? Occurs between the two. Occurs between the two. Right. It is a cleft in the wall. It is a cleft in the wall which occurs in diatoms. Diatoms performing gliding locomotion. Rapi is up and longitudinal. Sigmoid with central and sigmoid with central and polar nodules. Nucleus. Diatoms are uninucleate. Diatoms are uninucleate. The single nucleus is often suspended. The single nucleus is often suspended in the central vacuole. In the central vacuole by means of cytoplasmic strands. Photosynthetic pigment. Pigments, chlorophyll A, chlorophyll C and carotenoids. Chlorophyll C and carotenoids. Pupogenesis occurs in diatoms. Nutrition. Photosynthetic nutrition is photosynthetic some diatoms are divided up. Chromatophores. They are saprotrophic in nutrition. Reserve of food. It is fat drops. And glucosine. Glucosine is a polysaccharide. Made up beta 1, 2, 3. Made up beta 1, 2, 3. Glucans. Fat drops help the planktonic. Arms to float over them. Surface of water. Life cycle. The atoms are that light. Deployed. Chemetic meiosis occurs. In the life cycle. Binary fission. It is a regular mode of multiplication. Its daughter receives one valve from the pustule of the parent. It functions as apotheca or epivalve of the daughter. A new hypotheca is secreted by each daughter. The daughter receiving apotheca of the mother cell will have the same size, but the daughter getting hypotheca of the mother will be slightly smaller in size. The cell will decrease progressively and subsequent generation. In next video link, we will see the economic importance of the atom. So you are requested to wait for my next videos, and if my content is according to your M. Yes, surely. Like, subscribe, and share my videos in your friend circle. Thanks.